Oh, John, you're conscious. I'll go tell Brian that you're awake. Meet us when you're ready.
John, you're finally awake. Good to see you're in suitable condition.
Good to see I'm still alive, sir.
No one's gotten any sleep around here since we arrived. Come over here and I'll fill you in.
All right, so we've been deployed nearly 8,000 miles from headquarters to Jacksonville, Florida as a rest point on our way to Shard. Intel has found that a few Shard captains were in the area. We were able to dispatch and retrieve information from them. Not all the data is connected, though. Now, a few hundred miles west is Nevada, the headquarters of Shard and Maya herself. We need you to infiltrate the facility. Our group members have appropriated a few supplies for your journey there. Intel back from ICON suggests the walls to be metallic and very malleable, so you would be able to mend your way into the building, unlike the personnel there.
Okay, so that's the plan. The only hard part is getting you in. Now go speak to Morgan and she'll tell you how she's getting you in.
All right.
Oh, hey, John. Glad to see you're still alive.
Ain't that the truth? So you need to see me?
Yes. I made this potion for you that would remove your emotions for some time. I just have to be sure it's a colloid first, because it's the only way it'll function properly.
What's a colloid?
A colloid is a system in which finely divided particles are dispersed within a continuous medium in a manner that prevents them from being filtered easily or settling rapidly.
So how long do you think this would last?
Let's say just long enough to get you in. I think Luke wants to see you. He's in charge of the equipment. He should be in the room you're sleeping in.
All right, thanks.
Bye.
Do you just see me?
Yes, sir. This is a new design. I think you should dust it out.
You realize I can't.
It's fine. The cover is titanium alloy. It's going to be faster and more efficient to use.
Hey, guys. We'll be departing early morning, so get some sleep.
This is the new M1 design. It uses titanium alloy, which is a lot less lustrous than iron. As you can see here, the iron shines better than titanium alloy, so you can cover your gun better. It's a lot lighter than iron too, and a lot more efficient. You can cut through the cyborg's armor better. Try. What do you think?
I think it's awesome. It's perfect.
Good.
John, wake up. We have a problem.
There's something outside. I think you should see this.
All right. I don't see anything that's wrong here. What are you doing?
It's nothing personal. Just can't let you end the Shard program.
Luke, put the gun down. Make it easy. Put the gun down.
Here, get up. I had my suspicions from the start. When he led you out here, that confirmed it. You okay?
Yeah. Well, that was a rough day, huh? What'd you say?
It was. Come on, let's go inside and make sure everything's okay.
All right. I don't think there's anything written.
Fuck.
Oh, John, you're awake. I'll go tell Brian that your conscience and
Was titanium alloy faster, more efficient to use?
Hey guys, we're gonna be leaving early morning, so get some sleep. Function properly.
It's a colloid.
A colloid is.
No, no, just keep going. Keep going.
Wake up, John. There's a problem. Ugh, oh, crap.
What? You got it? Doing it right after you say action?
Yes.
Okay.
Take three. Action.
Cut. Finally, you're awake. Good to see you're in suitable condition.
It's good to see I'm alive. Still so alive.
You have long hands.
What are you doing?
Do it again.
Yeah, she
It's really hard, it doesn't focus.
It's okay, it's okay.
Okay.
You've done that this time, sir. Just for like 10
seconds. Ish.
Wait.
Oh my gosh, Kara, what are you doing?
Quickly! We're running out of battery!
You got a wedgie?
No, I'm